feel like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
Saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that. I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had. I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. They'll see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
Hey, careful there.
Doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Shandy, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shandy, wait. Oh, boy. Guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
tampons and let's do this.
You said two guys, not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan. Get the fuck out of here!
Inside.
They have snipers in here. Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Lulen.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
City.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Next time. Business.
Slip Preston answers in my